Our product is used in a wide variety of industries and applications, and every day you hear about a new thing and a slightly different application where our product is being used.
It was clear for me from the very beginning that we are very passionate about what we are doing, and that sustainability is at the core of our business operations, which means that in order to reduce our environmental impact, we have to work as one.
To think about sustainability, it's not only important, it's something we have to do today. We cannot create new products or application without thinking about the pollution or the impact our products and application has on the environment.
Young people are usually more daring to challenge the organization, to do things better, to do things for better sustainability aspects. They really say it's a lot of talk, but really the work doesn't match the talk. And the young people are there to drive it further and then say, no, let's walk the talk.
What I like to work with in international team with young people is that it gives a lot of energy, and also working in a multidisciplinary team is also very helpful when you need new inspiration or looking into new solutions or how should we tackle, for instance, the problems. You have different aspects. You bring a lot to the table with an international team.
So I think it's very valuable to have the young ideas, but also the company that supports those young ideas in the progress.
The organization is relatively flat. So basically, you feel your value. That's what I like about working at Teijin.
What I really like about Teijin is the way that we get freedom to do what we want and to work on topics that at least I find important, and also that there is steering in what direction the company wants to go.
So it's really nice to see colleagues working here for over 20 years sharing their knowledge with someone that is pretty new at the company like me, and they are always open also to listen from people new joining the company.
And I believe Teijin contributes to the shift for all the companies around the world to give sustainability more value within corporate life, within all companies.
Teijin wants to go a new direction and is being more progressive. And in my opinion, that means being young is an advantage. So coming from a different background, coming with a different voice, coming with different ideas is something that contributes to a new future that is maybe more sustainable or, you know, another direction for Teijin.
I think someone should apply for a job at Teijin Aramid, first of all, because they believe and they have a bigger purpose, because here we work with aramid, and not everyone really knows what aramid is, but if you believe that you can impact people's life every day, then this is the place for you. So it's a very diverse place to be.
When I came out of the university and I wanted to do things for sustainability, actually I was looking for an NGO, because they are usually, let's say, perceived as being ethical and trying to bring some real change in the society. And that's what I wanted to do. I had a coffee with a colleague at Teijin, and I was really impressed with the way they were showing that, the fact-based way, transparent way, and honest way. I said, I want to work for this company, because this way I can still help NGOs, I can still help governments, but I'm really spending time with a lot of smart people.